Boys baseball, round one playoff action today, Portsmouth and Goffstown. Portsmouth's Jack Carlisle with a rip in the sixth inning. He had three hits, including two doubles, drove in two, pitched a complete game five hitter. Have a day. Portsmouth, an 11 seed, takes down the Grizzlies 12-2.